say that.
You couldn't make it up.
You couldn't. Joe searched Carla out like the Soviets searched out their gymnasts in the 1970s.
Doom. Doom. You're watching the Wilsons.
Hello! So we're racing to go to Carla's. I'm bridesmaid. See, bridesmaid dress. Got my bag and shoes here, guys. I woke up, I was like, oh my god, we have to go. Race, shower, you should never see me shave, freaking wash my hair, put clothes on as fast as I did right now. I don't have to have any makeup on yet, so I look pretty strange to you right now. But, do the makeup here at the B&B, and then we're going to go over to, I think, somewhere else to make photos. So it's going to be a good day, and then the wedding. Oh, Carla's going to look so pretty. Look, I've got your filming footage for you now, mate.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
So here I am.
Yeah, your hair looks amazing, actually.
On my wedding day.
Looks really cool. Oh, exciting.
Getting married.
Look at the beautiful flowers.
Yeah.
So pretty.
They are beautiful.
They are gorgeous.
Yeah.
Exciting. exciting. Coffee machine time. Who wants a coffee? No one?
Oh yeah, a coffee machine.
Alright, great. Now I've got the responsibility of making one of this machine. Okay. So I think, guys, we just get one of
these.
Hey, it matches my dress. Nice. And then we're gonna put it in here. This will be interesting. Turn on.
And like a looser brush.
Oh, it's on. What do I do? Seriously, don't know what to do. Okay, let's figure it out. Yes, look, figured it out. Genius! What's this flavor? Do you want a green one, Carla, or a purple one?
Oh my god, I don't know, man.
Decisions, dude. These big decisions here. Big call.
Good?
Beautiful!
Hey, Carla, your mum was
the buttons
at the blue thing. What? Do you remember the story?
Oh, it's so beautiful.
She's got a belt to put on. No, you've been in the picture.
It's so pretty. Yoo-hoo! Gorgey!
It's taken long enough to get here.
Oh, you look lovely!
So here we are today, gathered to witness the marriage of Carla and Joe. Carla and Joe's love story began at a coffee expo 5.5 years ago. Through their mutual friend Celia, the first thing Joe noticed about Carla was her low body fat percentage and her well-shaped calves. And Forrest Rilankin, who had the calves of a six-year-old girl, and put on weight like a family of beavers, this was really novel. You could say, these are, remember Joe's words, ladies and gentlemen, you could say that...
You couldn't make it up.
You couldn't. Joe searched Carla out like the Soviets searched out their gymnasts in the 1970s. But did sparks fly initially? Well, Joe reckons they would have if he'd been able to understand what she was saying. As you know, Carla has the accent of a Southland farmer's labourer. She rolls her R's and every second word is followed by an A. So at first couple of hours, he just nodded and smiled going, oh, true, in his best Henderson accent. Carla wasn't too sure about Joe that first day because of his wannabe Lenny Kravitz style he had known at the time. It was exam time and she was exhausted, so wasn't making much of an effort. But afterwards, when they walked to uni together, they had a great conversation. And for the first few weeks, it was just they were Facebook friends until Celia's leaving party, and that's where the sparks began to fly. I now do the first of the legal requirements, and I ask, do you, Joseph Rahan Malik Chilikuratne. Come here freely and without reservation to give yourself to Carla Marie Corbett in marriage.
I do.
And do you, Carla Marie Corbett, come here freely and without reservation to give yourself to Joseph Rahan Malik Tilikaratna?
I do.
That is good. We can move forward. I'm delighted to be able to pronounce your husband and wife. At this point, I would usually address Joe. However, due to his fear of public affection, I would like to say, Carla, you may now kiss your lovely groom.
Yay, we did it. So that was awesome.
We certainly did.
And you and Gregor was there.
I caught the bouquet, so I guess I'm next to be married.
Oh
that's
right.
No, we actually are married, aren't we?
We are
so
married.
Happy.
You plan to remarry?
No.
Yeah, whatever. We're up to it.
No. I'm happy.
You're happy, eh?
Watch
He's
the
happy. Yeah, he is. Watch, or else he wouldn't be watching. Well, now it would be, because I'll get your name. It would be watching all Sims. Oh, well.
What? Oh, yeah, you
I make my own
it?
Doco watch the heels. Rich is taking a Instagram photo of our Instagram photo. It's pretty sweet, actually. I like it. I like the quality. And then we're going to have a drink. Cheers.
Chin chin.
Double chin. Oh, this is cool, Carla. Look at your setup.
This is awesome.
I know, it's so awesome.
It comes with it.
Yeah, oh, I've got to look at my thing. So look in here. What's in here?
Oh, let it out.
Oh, an elephant.
She hand painted it.
Hand paint this colour.
That would have taken years.
This is awesome, mate.
If she did, I'd be so impressed. That's so much work.
She's
really been 6 months doing the elephant's alone.
Honey. You got it. Here. Oh, can't open the bag. It's hard to do this one hand. Did you paint this?
This is impressive done,
too. I don't know what that is. Looks like yummy though.
It's a Sri Lankan love cake.
Oh, love cake. And some notes. Oh, the love cake.
Cool.
Good job. Good job. So we're just waiting for him to sit
That's
down
great.
And then we'll start winning, get the wine going. Look at your copper
kettle.
That's a crop. That's really nice. Good details. Good crowd. It's awesome. Look at the disco lights. Sorry, I hit someone on it.
Sorry.
Time. Right. Okay, so that was a really great wedding. We just got home and, oh man, we just got home and again, I don't know if I've told you this, but another cat just came through our cat door. Like we've honestly been fighting cats lately. Like, what are you doing, Panda? Are you like really social or something? Like every day we come home and there's a different cat in our house. So I just walked up a driveway and a white cat just like ran out the cat door. And Panda's in there, he's like licking his paws.
Looks like he's got buddies.
It's like, are you having parties, Panda, without us? What are you up to?
Coming back from the weekend and found he's had cats over.
He's had cats over?
Cats over.
You're like the gangster, puss. You're like party cat. Look at him go. He's like, yeah, I'm going to see my mates. Alright, well, you're going to see your mates. Just don't bring them over, because we had one cat like peed all over our floor. We don't want that. It was a lovely wedding. Carla looked beautiful and we had such a gorgeous day. I'm knackered. I've been up since 4 o'clock last night waiting for Rich to get home DJing. Got up at 7, hopped in the shower, got to Carla's photos. It's 9 o'clock this morning and now it's like 12 at night. So yeah, I'm done. Done skis. But it was cool. And I like my dress, so thank you. It was amazing. So thanks, guys. And please subscribe to our videos.
Watch the Wilsons.
Yeah, watch the Wilsons. And you can like us and you can leave comments. And we're happy to reply to your comments. And we really appreciate you guys watching our videos. So, yeah. Thanks for sharing our journey with you.
Bye-bye.
Bye. And I'm going to put you out somewhere. Where can you go tonight? How about you just...
In the bag.
Go in the bag. In the bag? How about the fridge? Why don't you hop in our fridge? There's nothing in there, but might as well go there. It's a nice and cozy spot. Alright guys, see you later. I'll do it.
No, I'll do it.
I'll do it.
No, let me do it.
You do it.
Alright, I'll do it. Thank you so much for watching our videos. You've been watching Watch the Wilsons. Plenty more to where that came from. Click the subscribe button below and like it if you like it. See ya.
Bye.